This morning in the kitchen, Chef Joe Simone is here with big news, two big things that we should be announcing. Actually, first and foremost, your restaurant, Simone's, is open.
We're open for dinner. Thanks, Michaela.
And
we're really
psyched.
We're at 275 Child Street in Warren. Next week, we're going to open for breakfast and then lunch down the road, but we're on our way back.
But
so
that's
we're thrilled.
Great, because I know that's a lot to take on, opening up a new place, I'm sure.
You know, it's been, we've had long enough to plan for it, that's for sure. But it's been a wonderful project and collaboration with a lot of people, so we're thrilled.
The recipe that we're making today, can we find that at
Yes,
Simone's?
It's on our menu. We're making some griddled shrimp wrapped in pancetta with caramelized onions and balsamic vinegar.
You pretty much gave away half of the ingredients right then, but what else do we need?
Okay, so shrimp, pancetta, these are onions that we caramelized, some butter, olive oil, balsamic vinegar, as good quality as your budget will allow.
Okay.
That's about it. Little chives for garnish.
Beautiful. The second big announcement that we have to say is
that I am so proud and honored to have been chosen as this year's signature chef for the March of Dimes benefit, which is next Thursday, the 18th of September at the Providence Art Club.
Well, this is great. So much exciting news for Joe Simone, and we're so happy to have you back with a recipe that you said is very simple and easy. If you don't consider yourself a culinary expertise, this is something that you can definitely tackle.
This is totally something that you can do. You can get it all ready the day before, so all you have to do is come home, turn the stove on, and in the time it takes to griddle the shrimp, you can make everything else.
Sounds good. All right, we've got the recipe. We're going to give you more information about the restaurant and, of course, talk more about the March of Dimes event coming up.
Thanks so much, Brenda. We are back in the Rhode Show kitchen. Chef Joe Simone is here. We haven't seen you in a while, but you are you're cooking up a storm for us. What do you got going on?
We're making some griddled shrimp wrapped in pancetta with caramelized onions and balsamic vinegar.
Not a bad thing at all, and your restaurant is open. We're going to talk to you about that in just a little while, too.
Thank you.
Yep, because you got a lot of stuff going on. We've been hearing about it for a while. It's official. It's open. But in the meantime, we've got Neil Sharp, March of Dimes. You're going to tell us all about the event that this gentleman's going to be part of?
Sure will. Joe and 25 other fabulous chefs are going to be with us September 18th, Providence Art Club, and they're cooking up a storm for babies and mums in Rhode Island to help us really ensure that at the end of the day, all babies are born healthy.
And this event is for the March of Dimes, which does, as you said, a lot of great work.
Yeah.
But it costs money.
Costs money, $150 a ticket, but it's well worth double that.
Sure.
It's well worth double that. So marchofdimes.com/Rhode Island, that's how they can get there, or they can give us a call, 401-454-1911.
And we are going to post a link on our website with all the information. So if someone buys a ticket, what can they expect? They're going to get great food from guys like Joe.
They're going to get great food from 26 chefs. There are fabulous auction prizes.
Right.
There's a fund the mission opportunity where people can essentially just say, we believe so strongly in this cause that we want to essentially make a donation that's fully tax deductible.
Right.
And they're in a venue that's got no peer.
So the money goes to a great cause. You get a bunch of amazing chefs that you may not have actually a chance a lot
that's
of times
right.
to cook for you. Now you've got the chance and the money's going for a great cause. What's better
than that?
Can't
get better than that.
Can't get better than that.
There we go.
Joe's going to cook for us. We love having him in here. We're going to talk to him about his new restaurant that is open for business. We're going to get into all the details in just a little bit. Throw this shrimp on the barbie, as it were. Back to you. Everybody was very happy when we heard that Chef Joe Simone was coming in today. He's got a lot of good stuff. He's got a new restaurant that has opened. Shrimp wrapped in pancetta is on the menu. That's what you can hear sizzling away. Plus, you got some onions over there.
That's right.
You got it all covered.
See, it's like 1,001 uses for your pancake griddle.
Yes.
Right? You thought you just could put pancakes on it. So I just want to show you how we wrap a shrimp in pancetta. You go to the grocery store, to the deli counter, and you get them to shave the pancetta really thin. Okay? That will make it so easy for you. Then you peel your shrimp, and all you do is you just put a piece and roll it around. Okay?
Just keep wrapping it?
Yeah, it's so easy. Okay? You can even do this the night before. All right? See? Just like that. Then you heat up a grill, put a little olive oil on there, and you cook the shrimp. If you don't want to do it like this, you could cook them in your oven, maybe 350 for 10 minutes, 15 minutes, something like that.
I like them on the griddle there. It provides a nice crunch.
Yeah, they get crunchy, and it makes everything smell really good.
Mm-hmm.
So to finish the dish, I have onions that I caramelized. The recipe is totally on the website. So easy. All you need is thyme, right? You chop the onions, put them in a pot, mm-hmm. set it to as low as possible, mm-hmm. cover it, and let it go for 2 or 3 hours. Every once in a while, you stir it.
Great.
So I'm heating these up right now with some of the juices that were left over when I made the caramelized onions.
It smells really good.
It does smell good in here, doesn't it?
I'm going to turn this fan on.
Thank you.
Yep.
I know we were talking about setting off the fire alarm.
You don't want to do that.
So as the shrimp get cooked, if you want, you can enrich the onions with a little bit of butter.
Just a little.
Oh, this is enough for like 10 people, though.
Mm-hmm.
So what's a little butter among friends, right? Just a little butter. Ooh, excuse me.
Hey, that's all right.
I just splashed butter. Thank God you have your apron on, right?
Wearing an apron. I'm in a kitchen.
Right. Next time I come, you're going to wear a hard hat, probably. Oh, no. That would be me for the last year. Anyway, and so then we're going to put it together, and we're going to serve it with a little bit of this vinegar that a person that I worked with maybe 20 years ago in Italy, his family makes this vinegar, and the casks he uses to make the balsamic vinegar are from his great-grandmother.
Wow.
Okay?
Family
and that resonates totally. Totally. What's more important than that?
Okay, can we talk about the restaurant?
Yeah, let's talk.
We've heard about the restaurant for a while. You've been telling us the restaurant is, you know, you were taking care of things, you were building things, you were tearing things apart.
It's finally here.
Right.
It's here.
You know, we had a lot of setbacks.
Yeah.
And in retrospect, we should have blown the building up and started from scratch. Okay? It probably would have been.
And when he says blow the building up, he means that, you know.
Oh, no. But I didn't tell you about the 1,100-gallon water tank that was buried in the backyard.
Wow.
That somebody thought it was one of Hitler's submarines that they had parked there. Okay?
Goodness.
Oh, yeah, that took about 6 weeks to rectify that and get permission to find out what was inside of it.
Right.
You really
okay?
You kept uncovering so many problems, but the fact that you're here and you're open, that must have been such a joy.
It makes it so much more worth it.
Mm-hmm.
And the absolute joy of welcoming our old guests who have stayed with us for so long back to the restaurant is just unmeasurable.
Tell everybody the name of the restaurant and where it is.
Called Simone's.
Okay.
We're in Warren on Child Street, number 275. Plenty of parking. We're open right now from 5 until 10, Tuesday through Sunday.
Right.
Hopefully next week we'll start breakfast into the mix, and then the week after, lunch.
Because one of your big things before when you used to come in was breakfast. You're a breakfast guy. You create great things to have in the morning.
Well, I'll tell you, we're going to have the same menu as the Sunnyside with the same prices.
Good.
Oh, we love to hear that.
Oh, yeah. Nothing changes.
Very affordable.
At night, it's going to be different because, you know, my interests really are traditional Italian Mediterranean food.
Right. Mm-hmm.
So we're going to have that as the menu, but a little secret, we're going to have a little side menu of Sunnyside favorites like crab cakes, fish tacos, hamburger. So people can have that, too.
All right.
Okay?
Very good.
Yeah, let's do it.
We are serving them.
Okay. So, what we're going to do is I'm just going to take a little bit of these onions.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to put them in here. All right, we're going to take a nice shrimp from here. And then, this couldn't be easier, I'm just going to drizzle a little bit of vinegar around.
Wow.
Easy okay? Here, Michaela, ladies first.
There you
Beautiful.
Go.
Okay?
There
I'm going to dig into this. Look, there's already a fork here ready. If you want this recipe and more information, head on over to the Rhode Show page, WPRI.com.
And please support the March of Dimes if you can.
Yes.
It's a worthwhile mission, and I'm really honored to be a part of it.